how to delete all Instagram messages at once. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio, and today's guide video I'll show you how you can delete all of your DMs or messages on your Instagram account. So don't wasting any more time, let's jump right in, guys. Well, so deleting all of your Instagram messages is pretty quick and easy. Here I'm using my iPhone, but you can do the same step on your Android phone as well. Simply go ahead and open up the Instagram application right on your device. And if I tap on this message icon at the top right, and he'll get to see there is no option that you can select multiple conversation right from here and you can delete it. But there is a way that you can do it. The very first thing that you have to do, you actually need to get back from here and go to the profile. And first thing first, you just need to switch your account to a business or professional account. Now to do that, I'm going to tap on this three dot line at the top right, and once you're here inside the settings and activity, you just need to scroll all the way down, and at the very bottom for professional, you'll get to see the option account type and tools. You just need to tap on this one and tap on switch to professional account right here and go through the process. And once you do that one here, I'm going to select digital creator, tap on done. Now once you do this one, select creator and then tap on next, and from this page exit the page from here by crossing this button. And once you're enabled this professional account, now if I go to my message section right here, I'm going to tap on messages, and he'll get to see you get a new option with the three dot line right here. If you tap on that, it's going to quickly give you the option to select a multiple conversation. So here I'm going to select all this conversation that I have on my device. So I'm going to select all of this from here and tap on delete. And if you tap on delete, all conversation will be deleted right from here. And once you have deleted, if you want, you can get back to your normal account. You just need to get back from here, go to the same settings. And once you're here inside the settings, you just need to scroll down and he'll get to see the creator tools and controls. You can tap on that, scroll down, tap on switch account type, and tap on switch to personal account, and your account will get into the personal account. So guys, this is how you actually can delete all of your Instagram messages at once. Hope you find this pretty helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.